electricity and money are becoming the same thing. We are seeing cryptocurrency kind of disrupt the financial industry, or at least gaining a lot of traction. How we export electricity matters a lot. If we put more emphasis on, for example, data centers rather than the heavy industries, we are not putting as much greenhouse gases out. We are building more value to the electricity that we export as data, and that gives us as a country more educated jobs. It brings the knowledge level in Iceland up, and we can actually build much more on top of that.